You know, today you just play a very excellent and exciting game, because you know we just watching the game very nervously and excited. But what's your you know, it's very amazing game for you to play so many four in your 100 break. But what's your estimation of yourself for this new game?
I played well. I got no grumbles. I mean, I had four centuries and a 50-odd in the last, and you know, I was very unlucky in the last not to come on a red on 53. And but after that, he made an excellent clearance, and you know, there's nothing I can do. I played well, and that's all I can ask for, really. Mm-hmm.
他说其实他自己觉得开始打得还不错，到第53分之后，红球的那个失误，那没有办法，那个安全球被对手解掉了，这很遗憾。那个你现在就感觉自己的状态怎么样？嗯，好像你我们大家其实之前都觉得你的状态很好，也是很看好你未来的。
You know, actually, we, as our fans and audience, we're just expecting that you will be the champion again in China. And what do you think?
Well, it's very difficult to win any tournament. Now the players are so good, it's hard to win any tournament. So, you know, I can't really say any more than that. I played well and just I felt a little bit unlucky to lose.
Mm-hmm. Sure. 他说其实不可能每个人运气都是一直这么好，他觉得这次可能自己就是运气欠佳。因为在你过去已经拿到了18个排名赛的冠军，想知道你觉得这里边哪一个的金牌你觉得是最重要的？ As we know that you have won in all there are 18 champion victories in your playing history, and which one you think is the most important one?
I don't know, there's so many. Probably winning the world championship probably for the first time was probably the best one.
他说对他来说太多了，每个都有意义不同，那么最让他印象深刻的应该是第一次获得那个世锦赛的冠军的时候。
想知道，最近以来状态也很好。你觉得你的动力就是在哪里？就是你的，比如说家庭啊，或者是大家对你的支持，你觉得对你支持最大的是谁？
Actually, you know, we saw that you are a great player, and you are keeping very good status all the times, nearly, but except sometime, but. We're just wondering, asking for in the sake of defense for you, what's your motivation? What make you so good?
Just practicing hard and enjoying the game. I mean, I always like coming to China anyway. It's one of the, you know, my favorite places to play abroad, and you know, I like to come back as many times as I can. Mm-hmm.
对他来说，其实他就是享受这项运动。那么就是包括到中国来，然后享受这个比赛，这是他自己最初的原动力。想他那个介绍一下他在那个英国皇家受勋章的当时他的自己的一些感受，然后这个对他来说是一个怎样的一个荣耀？
We know that you have got the Roy Medal just days ago from the UK Roy, the Queen. And I know that it's very important for English people. And what do you think about it?
Yeah, obviously it's nice to have. I've had it quite a few years now, and you know, it don't come along you know, that easily, and you know, to get it is quite nice.
他说这很好，这个应该是几年前他得到的。然后呢，但是这个对任何人来说都是很不错的一个经历，他很真实。当时他也带了他自己的孩子去，想知道就除了比赛训练以外，他是一个怎样的父亲？他自己怎样去协调就是事业和家庭的一些关系？
You know, a lot of fans wondering, because you are a father at the same time when you are a player, and what's your way to balance to be a player and a father?
I'm just like anyone else, you know. I mean, go over the club practice, work hard in the morning, in the afternoon, and then see the kids after school.
Yeah, sometimes.
Oh,
you're a good father. 他说他其实跟其他父亲是一样的，因为他每天早上起来去锻炼，去那个训练，上午下午都训练，然后之后呢，在下午孩子放学的时候，他也会去接孩子。
有能多谈一点孩子，就是他有一些什么比较有趣的，想知道一些有趣的故事啊，或者跟我们分享。
Would you tell your fans more about your children or stories about them?
Not really, no.
他不想多谈。
OK， 刚才也说到，世锦赛对他来说是一次很难忘的经历。他已经拿过世锦赛的金牌，你想知道，因为马上开始又会开始备战世锦赛，想谈一下他的这一次世锦赛的一些准备和目标。
Actually, I think your next goal or target is the snooker.World snooker champion, right? And what's your preparation you will do for it?
I don't really do any preparation, just practice hard and turn up for the event. That's all I do. That's all I've ever done.
就是说他其实也没什么特别的，就是跟往常一样，每天训练，然后好好准备了。
还有就是4月1号是丁俊晖的生日，想让他评价一下丁俊晖，跟他的交情怎么样，然后跟他说点什么。
Oh, you know, Ding Junhui, the player, Chinese player, he's playing games and in England, and you know him?
Yeah, I've seen him about.
you know him a lot, or?
Yeah.
Not really.Okay, you know, April 1st is his birthday. He has a lot of fans in China. And would you say something to Ding Junhui?
No, I'm right.
他不想说什么。Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Okay, no problem.